Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like, leave a comment, please consider subscribing. Today I will be working on the rails for the stern gallery. I started with drawing some columns and then completing the full rail. This one is for the stern. This one is for the quarter galleries. It's tilted, it's flat in the back and thinner. After 3D printing the piece, I use white primer to paint it. Now I apply black wash and I clean the excess with a paper towel. Now some brown wash, very light application of brown wash. I can now test fit the piece on the stern of the ship and everything is okay. I'm gonna glue it in place. Now I'm preparing to bend the piece of wood that will go on top of the columns. The piece of wood is soaked for a couple of hours on water and now using a lid of a jar I'm going to do a bend that will be similar to the band on the Stern Gallery, and this will be left to dry overnight. Meanwhile, I paint the quarter gallery ones with white primer. Black wash. And now the brown wash. This time I'm using a damp piece of paper to apply it. And now I'm gluing the railing on the quarter gallery. Now with the piece of wood for the railing on the stern, it's already bent, it's already dried, it's also already cut to length. I'm staining it with dark oak stain. And we'll now paint the two railings black. The small railing is for the quarter gallery. To simulate some wear, as usual, I use a bit of sandpaper, focusing on the edges and a bit on the surface itself. I can now glue the railing on top of the columns. And also the railing on the quarter gallery. Because the columns are very flat, the washes, in my opinion, weren't enough to simulate the weathering. So I'm using pigments. This one is burnt umber. And now some natural umber. And now some brown wash. Using a paper towel, dampen with it and tapping, not scrubbing. And now a bit of black wash. I repeat the same process on the quarter galleries. For the top railing, I found an STL for an iron gate. I cut some part of it and I stretched it a bit. Then I printed two together for the stern railing and two separate ones for the quarter gallery ones. As we did for the columns, painted with a white primer. Now some black wash. Some brown wash. And now I can glue them. I can now prepare the wood railings to go on top of it. Same process, dark oak stain, painted black, sand the edges. And to glue them in place. same as it was done on the previous ones, using burnt umber, natural umber and brown wash. I add some weathering to the railings. The last railing for the stern is bent using the same technique. I am now marking on the rail where the notches will be for it to fit. And once again, dark oak stain, black paint, and sand the edges to simulate the wear. And to finally finish the stern, the last railing is glued in place. Here are the pictures of the final result. I believe this is a much better stern than the one provided with the kit. I believe this is much more on the Spanish style than the one provided with the kit. I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like, leave a comment, please subscribe. I hope to see you all in the next one.